good at bats, especially the last one against Kenny. 3-1 fastball, he misses it, and then 3-2 breaking ball, he crushed that ball. He got the triple out of the way quick, and he walked the bat before, so it wasn't that he was getting greedy, but you could see he missed his pitch on 3-1, and you saw his reaction, like, okay. And then he got a slider up and hit out of the ballpark. That's cool to see. Yeah, I mean, he got on base 5 times. He's been amazing.